Hallelujah. We want to extend that invitation to you right now. If there's anybody in here tonight that has not received the Lord Jesus as your personal Savior, if you feel so moved, you can come to Christ right now. The Lord is waiting for you. No matter what you've done, no matter what you've gone through, no matter the bad things you've experienced.